says the bat's got a storeroom or cave or something down here.
It's a bat! Gotta stick to something!
It's not good.
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
How close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
This way is blocked by plants. I need to find another way out.
Thank you.
running a simulation on the damage Ivy's plants will do if they reach Gotham.
They won't get that far. My antidote will stop them and Ivy.
I hope you're right. I'm here to...
Oracle, we've got another problem.
What now? Two-Face? Riddler? Some kind of giant Joker robot?
Unfortunately, nothing that simple. I'm at the main sewer junction, and it appears to be polluted with Titan. Why? What's he doing now?
I'll look into it.
The Titan water seems to be corrosive, but it shouldn't trouble the suit. What have you found out?
I'm not sure you're ready for this.
No, but go ahead.
Joker's pumping all the waste product from the Titan process into that chamber. It acts as a kind of natural storage tank. Once it's full, it releases the water into the Gotham River. Normally, it's safe, but...
But this time it's full of Titan. How do I stop it?
I'm working on it. control rooms. The first is directly above you.
I'll shut them all down.
What will happen if this Titan stuff reaches Gotham?
It won't reach Gotham.
Gallons of the stuff.
What will it do?
Who cares? But my mom lives down by the dock.
I know.
Everyone knows. Don't talk about her.
Hello? Can you hear me? For the love of... I suppose that's you in there, Bat. Well, enjoy it while you can. These caves will be your tomb.
My map will help you, Batman.
Are
you saying you've been in there?
After a while,
usually takes about 8 hours.
Time to go, Brock. Get him!
You heard him. Shoot to kill.
I'd never do anything else.
That's not what I heard.
What are you talking about? I'm the best shot you got.
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was the best.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he spent it all at the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidney, his liver, a few other bits I don't know the name of, and sold him on the street. Some rich guy's probably walking around with him in him as we speak.
And people just buy stuff like that?
He's here!
He's naked, you broke, stupid! Admittedly, isn't that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there! He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! Is that clear? Do you want me to send army? Do you want me to come down there?
I thought...
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was the best.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he spent it all at the back.
He's making you look stupid. Admittedly, isn't that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there. He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him! Do you want me to come down?
Here?
okay, buddy?
Joe says give you a shot!
Keep hitting him!
I salute my fallen enemy!
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was the best.
Did he pay up?
It's the Bat!
He's making you look stupid. Admittedly, it's not hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there!
Loser didn't stand a chance!
Then what?
He held him upside down and beat the crap out of him. The guy was a mess.
Did he pay up?
Nah, he's spinning on the track.
What? You let him get away with it?
Do I look like an idiot? When I found out he had no cash, I cut out his kidney.
He's making you look stupid. Admittedly, isn't that hard to do, but it is not why I put you down there! He's trying to shut down the power. Do not let him!
Gonna blow a hole?
Is that clear? Do you want me to send Harley? Oh, damn. She's locked up. Do you want me to come down there?
Cut you up piece by piece! I'm gonna pulverize you! I'm gonna smash you into pieces!
You're gonna die!
You're dead, Batman! You're gonna lie bleeding on the ground!
Crap out of you!
I'm gonna beat the crap out of you!
This is gonna suck.
That's the first pump disabled.
Great. Only two more to find.
Oracle. That's the second pump shut off.
Just one more to go.
Get it. He's pissed at Batman. What's new? Come on, Bat. You like caves. Stick your head out so I can blow it off.
Gotham with millions of gallons of poisonous waste. Good. Thing is, Batman's trying to stop it. I have faith that you're the ones to stop it. If you don't, Faith is going to have a nasty accident.
So let me get this right. You stay up in wherever the hell you are, and we go poking around in some cave. Great.
Anyone got a way out of this? We gotta find him or we're next, you hear me? We'll come back when the bat is dead. Wait up, I'll watch your back.
Hey, bats. I know you can hear me. I want you to hurt these guys. They're nothing to me.
What are you doing?
Help me!
You don't shut up, I'll kill myself! What are you gonna do? We'll come back when the bat is dead!
Thank you.
want Gotham to melt in a tidal wave of corrosive goo. Is that too much to ask?
I'm telling you, if there's one place you'd expect to find a bat, it's down in a stinking cave! Joker was right, I found someone!
Haven't you found him? What's keeping you? He's down there. I know it. You know it. So just do it!
Man down!
Are you worried? I am. I think I spilled some soup on my best suit. It'll never come out. Oh, but I guess you're more worried about the big bad man. Probably why.
What's going on?
I bet you can't wait to get out of there. Sure, the walls have shine on your face. Good luck. I'm betting on the dark night.
Get away from me! Get away!
Well, it looks like it's just you and the bat. Gotta say, I'm a little disappointed. said I wanted the bat stopped.
No one listened.
It's like you don't want an outbreak of pipe that has to be made in time over.